Welcome back to another video. And today's video is going to be... Okay guys, so I'm just going to be telling you what crochet yarn to use for when you want to do your dreadlocks. You know you had your dreadlocks, but I'm going to be telling you. What you're going to need for your dreadlocks is... What you're going to need is a crochet hook, like I said. But if you guys ask what kind of crochet hook, you should use the one hook, because the reason being is because when I did the two hook ones, that it could get stuck a bit, so one hook would be easy. I might put a little tape some clothing to glue on it. I don't know yet, but yeah guys, I'm gonna subscribe for more. Just wanted to give you guys helpful advice. Bye.